In Asana, you can use rules to automate common steps in your workflows. To add rules to your project, head to the Customize menu. The rules you create will only apply to this project. Every rule has up to three components: a trigger, a condition, and an action. Let's look at an example. In this company celebration project, we want to ensure that if a task in this project becomes high priority, a reminder will be sent to the assignee to make sure it's on their radar. The trigger here is the change in priority, which is indicated with a custom field in the project. If that field is set to high, the condition, we want to take the action to post a comment. Every rule must include a trigger and an action, but doesn't have to include a condition. Overdue tasks being moved to a certain project section requires no condition because a task being overdue is not conditional upon anything else. Let's build a few rules with and without conditions. In this event planning project, we want to remind people when they have tasks with upcoming due dates. Our trigger is the approaching due date, and our action is to add a comment reminder. We don't need a condition because if a task is due today, it's due today. The trigger relies on nothing else. Rules can have multiple triggers, conditions, and actions. We want tasks with approaching due dates to have their priority changed to high, so we add another action. Let's also add a rule that when an approval is rejected, the task is reassigned to Michelle. Approvals are conditional because they can be approved or rejected. Asana Intelligence can suggest conditions based on the triggers you set up. We need to check the approval status. Rules can be paused at any time, and you can elect to have them include subtasks in the project. Need some automation inspiration? Get started with a suggestion from the Rules Gallery. You can also use rules to integrate your team's other tools into your work in Asana. Finally, you can even add rules to your My Tasks to streamline your daily task management.